you've been doing motion graphics for any significant amount of time, chances are you've needed to mask something. Here are some quick masking tips that you may not have known existed. Select a solid. Now select the ellipse tool. With your cursor at the center of your comp, hold down Command on a Mac or Control on a PC and Shift. Now click and drag and you'll have a perfect circle. Choose your selection tool or press V and double click any of the mask's vertices. Now you'll see a bounding box which allows you to adjust the size of your mask. Grab one of the corners and hold down Shift while dragging to keep the circle perfect. Hold down Command and Shift while dragging to adjust the scale from the mask's anchor point. Let's remove that mask and select our solid. Go to Layer, Solid Settings. Change your solid's dimensions so that it's a square. In this case, we'll choose 1080 by 1080. Click New. Now, double-click the ellipse tool, and once again, you have a perfect circle. To add a mask around text, select your text, right-click, and choose Mask, New Mask. If you're on a laptop or using a 60% keyboard, select the text layer and choose Layer, Mask, New Mask. Just keep in mind that if you change your text, you'll need to reset the mask. To do that, choose your selection tool and click one of the mask's vertices. Right-click and select Mask, Reset Mask, or go to Layer, Mask, Reset Mask. If you need to remove the mask, the process is the same, but this time you'll simply choose Remove Mask. To add a border to a solid, image, or video, simply select the layer, right-click, and select Mask, New Mask. Go to Effect, Generate, Stroke. Increase the brush size to get the desired look. You can also change the color. Now you have a border. The next time you need to mask something, remember these quick tips, and you'll save a ton of time.